And they're getting ready. First heat of the King's Stake. First two will qualify for the final. And they're loading up now. $1.55 road travelled. $3.80, there's a catch. They dominate the market. $8.50 about Lucas Entity and Corborne Clint. All set. Lights on. Let's see if he can do it again. Road travelled. He's off and he got away cleanly. He's pushed his way straight to the front. Road travelled. Going to head off. Lucas Entity going to the first turn. And he should run some terrific time here. Getting into second place and challenging his Corborne Clint as they go down the back. They're followed further back by Out of Aces. Going around it was There's a Catch. Further back on the field, Lucas Entity. Well out of it, Roman Renegade. And last of all is Shahaka on the home turn. Road travelled by two or three. Is going to go on and win by that margin. Second, Corborne Clint. Third was There's a Catch. Out of Aces ran fourth. And the others were in a pack. Roman Renegade ran on quite strongly. From Lucas Entity and Shahaka, 29.8 is the time. He's done it again. That's all he can ask for. Dogs that just keep on their winning way. 7.86 and should be one. 7.86.1. 8 is second. Corborne Clint ran a very forward race. Third was There's a Catch. Was slow early. And fourth was Out of Aces. 29.79. 4.43 early. 16.97 to the back. And the run home was solid, 12.82.